Hello friends, it's nice to connect with you once again, and those of you who are connecting with us for the first time, I'm Mayuri Yadav. I work as Associate Director with Research and Ranking. The purpose of reaching out to you is to inform that Q2 FY18 results season has come to an end, and the research team here is extensively working on formulating the rebalancing strategy for your portfolios. So do visit the dashboards regularly for further updates. I will also take this opportunity to highlight the importance of rebalancing to be done on a regular basis. While constructing a portfolio, we typically choose stocks from three categories. One, mature businesses, that is low beta stock for base protection. Two, growth companies to deliver base returns on annual basis. Third category is turnaround stocks or companies from emerging sectors. These are high risk, high return bets. Typically, the third category requires high level of monitoring, and the performance has to be seen on a quarterly basis. Here, if we find any divergence from the expected trend, then we do reach out to the management to understand what is happening in the company. And if we do not get a satisfactory answer, then we do ask our clients to exit the stock. The point I'm making is that every exit call is a fundamental driven call. It is not based on the price of the stock. I hope you view some of our recent exit calls also in the same light. Point in case being Visakha Industries, where I want to emphasize the exit call was fundamental driven and it was not based on the price movements. We closely analyzed the result of the company. We found two divergent trends. Margin of the asbestos business had shot up significantly, which was against the industry trend. And second, the roofing and the V-board businesses, which the management has been projecting as a key growth drivers going forward, has not delivered in line with the expectations over the last few quarters. These raises uncertainty regarding the growth prospects of this company and sustainability of margins going forward. Hence, we decided to replace it with another stock with high visibility on growth and profits. So overall, rebalancing is done every quarter where one to two stocks are replaced in the portfolio. And this is done with the twin objective of one, providing you annual base returns on the portfolio, and two, more importantly, to protect your capital. Here, I would just like to remind you of a very important observation made by our MD, Mr. Manish Goyal, a few days back, where he emphasized the importance of owning the entire portfolio and not just cherry pick and invest in select stocks. Equities inherently is a volatile product. And to reduce this risk of volatility, we recommend that you own 15 to 18 good businesses in your portfolio so that any sharp movement up or down gets smoothened out. Our strategy is working, and the evidence of that is that we have generated plus 45% return, yearly return, since the launch of this product. The performance review document is also available on the website. So I encourage all the viewers to visit our website and check the performance document as well as go through our other product offerings. Thank you for viewing.